where the garments were taken from in the previous section can result from the stacking unit NT12. This unit is placed behind the folding unit STP950 and creates piles of folded garments with a prescribed height or number of pieces. The piles, once completed, are stored on a side bench for further processing. The operator defines the height of the pile by activating the switch on the control panel. After a pile is completed, it is automatically placed on a side bench